Oh, yeah, before I get, come on, help me welcome Ryan Cooper to Super Promotion this weekend, ladies and gentlemen. Most of you have probably heard about Cooper. I want to hear some noise from you out there on this one, guys. Let me tell you, we got a street fight on our hands today, so get ready to show the drivers that you guys are out there. Coming out to a lot of Super Promotion races lately. Got quite a rep out there on the street. He's looking to turn that into a rep at the... Okay, we got the next wave getting set to go here. I can hear him now. This one, I tell you, this race is so not over. It is only just starting. Hey, hold on, the drivers are ready. Hey, the drivers are ready! There we go! We are on!
Yeah.
you want to talk drifting, the legendary Takashi Sato from the Apex Glide team has turned up. Look for him in the S15 with the orange dragon on it. We're actually lucky to have Takashi with us today. He's been having some issues with the Tokyo police, and I'm not sure how he got his car out of the impound. Here you go, the next group is almost gone. So come on, you know this action is about to get crazy. Everybody get ready to put your hands together. Hey, it looks like, okay, all right, you asked for it. You're gonna get it now. All right, people, are you ready? Apex Glide team is ready to throw down. They only come to Super Promotion races for practice. These are like warm-up runs for them when they take it to the streets. Ooh, did I say that out loud? Hey, for those of you out there... Give it up for our next drivers. They're about ready to hit the course. Oh, yeah. We're about to see some raw speed. These guys are going to be kicking butts and taking names. Oh, they're waiting on the line. They're waiting on the signal. Here it comes. Here it comes.
Thank you.
check it out. Me and a couple of the other Super Promotion guys got into it at lunch today because we were talking about Ryan Cooper. I don't want to bore you guys with bloody details, but let me just say that the last guy I saw so completely dominate a Super Promotion weekend race like this was Ryo Watanabe himself. Now, I'm not saying that Cooper could be the next showdown judge. Alright everybody, listen, we don't want to have a repeat of what happened last night. The cops are just sitting outside in the parking lot waiting. You gotta admit, he's looking good on paper. He's been winning street races for years, and now he's starting to show and prove. Thank you. set up on the race day race today. Some pretty good driving out there. I'm just sorry that Ivan didn't have it in the end, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, I don't. That was just embarrassing, man. I went to a lot of trouble to get out of it at the run. And this is how the guy repays me? Seriously, I'm gonna be on the phone for hours explaining my race to my backers, journalists, whoever. This is gonna be a real hit for me.
Ouch, I would hate to be... see Takashi Sato from the Apex Glide team out there too. Hey, Tak, go easy on the other guys, will ya? Tak gets so... Legal or otherwise, in